Ingmouth 2015. When was the last one I've been to? Hang on. Spirits of Xanadu. Last one I went to was I Hate God in 2017. I used to go to so many concerts. In 2015, I went to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2016, 0. 2017, 2. 2018, 0. This is because I started streaming. Sometime in 2015. That's fucked up, Finkel. Damn, that's crazy, dude. Alright. I don't know what this game is at all. It meant that streaming took away all my other hobbies. At the time, I was going to all kinds of concerts. I was teaching myself to play keyboard. I was doing a lot of art. Started streaming and stopped everything. Favorites? Morbid Angel in 99 was one of my favorites. I got one where I got to see Gorgasm, Spawn of Possession, Paimia, and Severed Savior. And there was one with Severe Torture, Disavowed, Deeds of Flesh. Imagine that show. Holy shit. And, yeah, that was,
Good morning. Is this morning where you are?
Those are a few of them.
On which side of the nearest sun you're on. I'll have to ask one of the eggheads. Anyway, if you're listening to this message,
welcome,
then you're in the vicinity of Alpha Orionis.
Please remain in your vessel.
You'll be docking with
the
Xanadu shortly. I just wanted to say thank you once again for taking this job on. There aren't many people who would have done it. The crew are going to be pretty grateful to you, I know that. Help them to get their drive running again, fix up any other problems they may be having, and get back home. The Xanadu has been conducting some very important research, so bring her back to us safely. And keep yourself safe, okay? See you in a few months. Good luck.
Okay, I'm going to get the research vessel Xanadu. Repair and recover the Xanadu. I draw sometimes on the stream, but I don't really want to, like, learn basic keyboard on the stream. Playing scales over and over, that doesn't sound very entertaining. Extrasolar Research Associates. To the active commander of ERA Research Vessel Xanadu, being the highest ranking officer aboard said vessel, usual. Lord. That's so loud. Thank you, Dig Inferno. Do you know that song? You should. Really appreciate that, though. Now, name that tune. Alright, math. 50. Okay, so that's 110 plus 6, 7, 8, 10. 178, 10. Damn, I'm good. 178, 10. It's God Dethroned, who I also happen to have a tattoo of. That's from inside the art, inside the CD, or under the CD, or whatever, of God Dethrones. Is it Bloody Blasphemy album? I think it's that one. which that 666 is from. 666, I am the Warner, and I bring you damnation or salvation. I saw him live a couple of times, like two nights in a row. We went to see like Cannibal Corpse, God Dethroned, maybe Soylent Green was there. Maybe. Okay. Metal. It is the direct imperative of the highest order, and immediate compliance is required as follows. Course to be set immediately for Earth. Any system failures presenting the Xanadu's return to Earth to be immediately addressed by any means possible. Safety of materials collected on the surface of Demi to be ensured by any means possible, and to take precedence over all other concerns, including crew welfare. Failure to comply with this order will be considered a Class 3 act of insubordination. Try as such. And at the bottom it says Austin, Texas, 78739. Wonder who lives at 451 Clockwork Drive in Austin, Texas. I don't think there is a 451 Clockwork Drive. Is there a Clockwork Drive at all? Doesn't look like it. Fake news, apparently. That'd be a lot of fun, Giant. Yeah, not quite like Doom. More like an atmospheric horror than a shooter horror. I don't know if this game has any shooting, really. Doesn't seem like the kind of game where you would. Okay, what are we doing? Let me out of here. Help! Help, I'm stuck in my ship. Well? This might be as far as we go. Interact is F, not click. F. Well, I have to have a prompt that says do something to actually interact, though. It'll tell me when to press F. I can't just press it on things when it doesn't show me a prompt. So, we're stuck, I guess. I guess we're just gonna stay here forever. Any other controls here? Flash? Oh, we do have shoot. And we got a pistol, a shotgun, and an SMG. Now, if only we can get out of the first room of the game. That would be great. Can I change this to control? Thank you. Well, what's up, Beavis? This is Spirits of Xanadu, says it up there. Top left. Looks like a flower. don't know, guys. I don't know what to do. I mean, really. What the fuck, game?
Good morning. Is it morning where you are? I guess it depends on which side of the nearest sun you're on. I'll have to ask one of the eggheads. Anyway, if you're listening to
what?
The message, then you're in the vicinity of Alpha Orion. And you'll be docking.
How is this open the shuttle doors? This is what?
Taking this job off.
This?
There aren't many people who would have done it.
This is what you want me to click on?
I'm pretty grateful to you.
This?
Help them to get their drive.
Yeah, that was so obvious.
Any other problems they may be having and get back home.
Can you shut up? Thank you. That's fucking stupid. Okay. Nice. Why would I do that? Aha, I can shoot stuff. Oh boy. Yeah, it's just like that one game. Didn't they have that in System Shock? Yeah, System Shock 2 is what I was thinking of. Shit. Not nice. Stupid robot. This game is not scary, it's just creepy. I mean, it's not creepy, it's just dark. R2-D2? Yeah, probably. I can't even tell which way's up. I think I have unlimited ammo. Isn't that nice? Okay. The fuck was that? Did you see that? Somebody clipped that. I want to see that. I have no... I saw something, right? I'm not tripping. Clip it so I can prove to myself that I'm not insane. Donuts. Smoke. Take magazine. Harrison Ford is lost on Sigma. Return of the Dragon. 9 years after the accident that almost killed him, Gong Fu's greatest legend returns to the screen.
Doubtful.
Who is Liu Song and why should you care what he is doing with engine parts? Hamlet in Space. World's first zero-G performance. World of Technology. 10 ways space exploration will affect you. This game is more like somebody learning to program video games and showing off all of their assignments. Fight through 5 hellish waves of brain thirsty zombies for a chance to defeat the King of the Dead. Is that a zombie? That is a zombie. Where is the final zombie? There he is. Coming for you, zombie. Now 12 more. Yeah, I don't think I want to do this. Okay. Alright, yep. That's that game. Spirits of